the flames, they followed Joan of Arc. She came riding through the dark, no moon to keep her armor bright, no man to get her through this dark and smoky night. She said, I'm tired of the war. I want the kind of work I had before, a wedding dress or something white to wear upon my swollen appetite.
Watched you riding every day, and there's something in me that yearns to win such a cold, such a lonesome heroine.
And who are you? She sternly spoke to the one beneath the smoke.
Fire, he replied, and I love your solitude, I love your pride.
Make your body cold. I'm gonna give you mine to hold. And saying this, she climbed inside to be his one, to be his only bride.
Then deep into his fiery heart, he took the dust of Joan of Arc, and high above all these wedding guests, he hung the ashes of her lovely wedding dress. So